6 weight loss tea recipes you can make at home and start losing weight now. We are very excited today because we're going to share with you some Asian beauty secrets that will not only help you lose weight, but also improve your overall general health. These are tea recipes that will aid the process of weight loss. The Chinese people have very, very long history of drinking tea. There have been scientific studies which have shown that tea can improve overall health, prevent cancer, and increase blood circulation. Tea is also known to lower blood pressure, blood sugar, bad cholesterol, and fat levels. Tea contains caffeine that not only boosts metabolism, but also increases fat burning. These teas are very natural. You could either buy them from your local groceries or make them at home yourself with some simple ingredients. Number 1. Honey Lemon Tea. To make honey lemon tea, you need some fresh lemon juice. Add warm to hot water and then wait for it to cool down a little bit before adding the honey. This is done because when you subject honey to boiling water, you kill all the benefits of the honey. Studies on honey have shown that it increases fat burning. It helps your body get rid of fat a lot quicker, hence aid in weight loss. Lemon has a ton of benefits, such as detoxification, so it's good for your liver. It also helps cure bloating, lowers blood sugar, and lowers cholesterol. It aids in digestion, balances pH, reduces inflammation, and also clears the skin. Number 2. Dried Tangerine Peel Tea. Called Chen Zi Cha in Chinese, this tea is prepared by getting dried tangerine peels and then pouring some hot water. Allow it to steep and then drink it. It's so good for you because tangerine peel helps to detox and cut grease. It is recommended for motion sickness, cold and flu. It helps in digestion. It also cleanses the liver and the spleen. It's a very good tea to drink if you're feeling bloated or if you had a really big meal. Number 3. Pu'er Tea. This one is most available in Chinese Asian grocery stores. There's a fermentation process involved in pu'er tea. This means the longer it's sitting there, the better it is for your health. Back in China, you can get pu'er teas that are super expensive because they've been preserved for a very long time. Just like wine, the longer you age it, the better. To prepare pu'er tea, infuse it 3 times and then throw away the water 3 times. You're basically rinsing the tea first. The 4th infusion is when you actually steep the tea and drink it. This is the best way to drink pu'er tea. Pu'er tea is known to help cut grease, like actually sucking the oils. It is definitely a very good tea to drink for weight loss. Also, if you're eating lots of greasy food, then drinking pu'er tea will help cleanse your system from the oils. Pu'er tea also aids in digestion, improves your intestinal health, helps reduce stress, and helps in detox. Number 4. Chinese Barley Tea or the Job's Tears Tea. This doesn't really look like tea. You can either buy them pre-packaged or you can make your own. Just buy a packet of Chinese barley from the supermarket, wash and remove all the dirt, and then let it dry overnight. The next morning, when it's completely dry, you can replace it in a pan over a very low heat and roast it a little bit, about 20 to 40 minutes. Once it turns golden brown in color, you can store it. Every time you want to drink it, just add about 10 grams of it in boiling water and then it's ready to drink. You can add a little bit of lotus leaf or hawthorns or enjoy it by itself. Job's Tears Tea, also known as Chinese barley tea, can help cure bloating and internal dampness or that condition where too much moisture or water is trapped in the body. It's good for improving skin quality, getting rid of acne, and suppresses allergies. Other healing benefits include easing menstrual pain, lowering cholesterol, preventing stomach ulcers, and preventing osteoporosis. Number 5. Oolong Tea. You can obtain oolong tea from your local supermarkets. To prepare oolong tea, just pour boiling water and let it stay for 2 to 5 minutes depending on how smoky or how bitter you want the tea to be. Longer steeping times can allow additional flavors to develop for a richer taste. Oolong tea boosts your energy and extends the fat burning process. In addition, it makes you feel fuller so you eat less. It is loaded with antioxidants that help boost your metabolism. And last but not the least, at number 6 is the lotus leaf tea. To prepare the mixture, scoop about 3 to 5 grams of lotus leaf tea. You can either add a couple of rosebuds or cassia seeds. Lotus leaf tea is good for your liver, your spleen, and your stomach. It also is beneficial for menstrual pain and controlling your menstrual cycle. It increases metabolism, helps calm your body, lowers blood pressure, and lowers cholesterol. It even treats diarrhea. It detoxes the blood and helps with internal heat. Now, how about another natural and safe drink that originates from an island in Japan? People on this island have no heart disease, healthy blood pressure, no cases of diabetes type 2, and absolutely zero obesity. This natural drink is called Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic. A 45-year-old woman by the name of Susan Atley was suffering from an uncontrollable weight gain. She made the Okinawa Flat Belly Tonic a part of her everyday routine by drinking it before 10 a.m. She lost 54 pounds in only 7 weeks with no exercise due to her osteoarthritis in her knee. This breakfast tonic only takes 3 seconds to prepare, and some folks are losing up to 33.5 pounds of fat in just 30 days. We have provided the link to Susan's inspiring story and the ingredients of this breakfast tonic in the description. There you have it, friends! The 6 teas that will help in weight loss and improve your general health. They all contain natural ingredients, easy to prepare, and packed with healing benefits. Cheers to your good health! Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more amazing video content. Ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of our posts.